Kate Middleton and her husband Prince William reportedly have one firm household rule that Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis are not allowed to break. The Prince and Princess of Wales have their hands full juggling their increased royal responsibilities alongside bringing up their children. They do have the help of their nanny, but Prince William and Kate prefer to be hands-on parents to their youngsters Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis. The royal couple are often seen dropping off and collecting their children from their new school and are said to love taking part in activities such as bike riding and baking. But it's not all fun and games for the children, as William and Kate have reportedly laid down some household rules, including one that must be adhered to at all times. And according to a source, this rule is one they are strict on following: there is to be no shouting in the house. The insider told The Sun, "Shouting is absolutely off limits for the children, and any hint of shouting at each other is dealt with by removal." But rather be sent off to their bedrooms or to the naughty step when they act up, the royal couple have a different technique, the sofa chat. The source added, "The naughty child is taken away from the scene of the row or disruption and talked to calmly by either Kate or William. Things are explained and consequences outlined, and they never shout at them. The royal youngsters are growing fast, with George now 9, Charlotte aged 7 and 4-year-old Louis starting school last month." But earlier this week, Kate reminisced about when they trio were newborn babies during a visit to the Royal Surrey County Hospital's maternity unit. Meeting baby Giles Talbot Erasus, she remarked, "I keep thinking Louis is a baby, but he's a big boy now." "It just feels like yesterday." Admiring his mittens, which covered long fingernails, she added of the newborn's scrunched up pose, "George was so huddled up too, he spent quite a few days like that." Kate had chosen the hospital herself for an engagement in recognition of its outstanding status in maternity care and a recent UNICEF Baby Friendly Initiative Gold Award for its work to support infant feeding and parent-infant relationships. In particular, it is one of few hospitals with facilities to allow mothers to stay with their babies while in the Special Care Baby Unit, SCBU, and provides continuity of care for mothers throughout their pregnancies with the same midwife.